And welcome back to my voice cracking. Welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2. We are going on to Clockwork Ruins Galaxy. I need to go back and make sure some videos happen. Put it into playlist because I managed to do that. But it shouldn't be too many because I only like that long since this YouTube strikes make your way to the second gear and the dead climb to the top of one of the spikes as it travels skyward. Stand in the exact center. I think I know what I need to do. And if you didn't know, I am looking up the green stars on IGN just so this doesn't take forever. And my phone's going off. How nice. Sorry about that. Oh yeah, I hear it over here. Got it. Well, I'll be right back. I've got a message on Facebook. I'll go sort out the message and then I'll be back. Anyway, we're back. On the direct. Okay, I can see that. Let's press the first bit. Yeah, in the second area of the ruins, you need to hit a lever up on the left corner to change this perspective and gravity. Okay. How did I die right there? Jeez. There we go. Right. How come you can defy gravity but I can't? Oh, come on! Why did you not, wall jump? Okay, for some reason this time around I'm having a lot of difficulty with it. Okay, Mario, could we not fail like a noob, please? Yay, Stardust. Okay, so we need to get to the top left bit. separately. Let's find out. Oh. Hey, Joe. Come on, Mario. Right, I'm gonna wait for them to come in.
Yeah.
Then I go out. Whoa. Mario! There, right next to that pumpkin Goomba. Got it. Ah, go next one. There we go. At the very end of the level, you are tasked with surfing the top of some colossal cylinders. To reach the normal power star, the green star is floating out in space just past the normal star. To reach it, by the top of a cylinder all the way to the edge of the area, an easy long jump from the top of the object will get you to the star. Yay! An easy long jump. I just gotta get all the way through that. No! I misclicked. Back. No. Why can't I pause? There we are. Oh boy. Okay, can we not suck this time, please? There we go, that's how you not suck. Jeez. Okay, we're done here. still floating. The same direction. Look. That's weird. Here we go. Yep. How's that either way? I have randomized or if the exact same every time, but it's very hard to predict if it is possible to predict where you're supposed to stand. Yes. Yeah, one up. No, don't. Oh. No. Oh, shit. Oh, that was close. I very nearly got myself pushed to them. And it wasn't you. Anyway. Okay, I'm just failing everything today. Have fun. Yeah, there's a green star right there. Right there. Oh. Oh. No, no, no. Don't do this to me again. Don't. So close to my goal. I'm gonna have to go back a bit. Okay, let's try again up here. Hmm. Yes! Oh, thank goodness. Versus yes, that's gonna be boring. Well, the camera's frozen, but my face gone. Well, that's just stopped me from getting copy light ID. Okay. Roback Galaxy. I'm gonna stop after this galaxy because I think after that we've both suffered enough. Me just moaning at myself aiming at this and then just slowly wanting to die. And then you just have to watch me fail. Alright, yeah, I think after this we would have both had enough. Green Standard Ball, now to the start of the level, one upper ramp, a series of retracting platforms, and the dust stone. Oh wait, yeah, I know where it is. Let's just look at the image. My move game. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So that's going to go in, and I'm just going to go back out. Yes! Got it. Okay, didn't suck that time. This is going to be interesting and fun, actually. Ah! So, this is actually... so far, this is going to be one of my favourite Green Stars, just from the concept alone. This one, what we got to do is go all the way up here. Mix your nose. You don't have to do that, but I just decided to do it because I don't like those guys. Let's go around the plants. You big fat stupid head. Come on, try and squish me, please, 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 try and squish me, So now that you said your turn is set, face, you stand on him. Hopefully I can get this. Nope! I couldn't get it first time. Let's try this again. Got it! Yes! So you have to use the thwomp to get the green star. So yeah, that is really creative. So just 20 more green stars to go. So we're actually getting very near to the end of the series. Wow. This is that great. Are we getting... You know, just like that feeling you get when you're just like near the end of a big project and you're just like, yeah, this has been worth it. Throughout all of the raid and fears, and I think so far it's already been worth it. Risky play for the win. So I think I just need to go on going from here. Oh, it's there. Yeah, a bit off. Oh, and I'm dead. Okay, so I'm gonna need to long jump on the middle cloud. No problemo. This is going to be easy peasy. Now I know where I actually need to long jump from. Thanks, IGN, for not really giving me the correct cloud to jump off. This is why I prefer YouTube videos, because they actually show you, you know, how they did it. Instead of just like one or two pictures and just like figure the rest out for yourself. With a vague description. I just love this music. It brings back so much nostalgia from when I was a kid playing Super Mario 64. Come on, get it. Yes! We got a power star. Okay, so that's where I'm gonna end this off here, because today a new Pokemon game, is the first Pokemon game for the Switch, has come out, and it's also a mobile, but it's come out on Switch, and I've gotten it, and they've got all the things. So I'm gonna go play that in my own time. As if I needed another reason to spend time on my Switch. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.